Hi, boys and girls. Welcome back to History Lane. Here we meet some of our history's heroes through using our creative hands. Today we meet Rachel Imeinu, Rachel our mother, who was known for her sensitivity and self-sacrifice. When it came time for her marriage to Yaakov, Jacob, her father deceptively sent Leah under the chuppah instead. To save her sister from embarrassment, Rachel gave her the secret signs she had been given by Yaakov to avoid Laban's tricks. We will make our own secret messages today using homemade invisible ink. Here are the supplies we will need. 5x2 inch sheets of paper, 8.5x11 colored sheets of paper, as many sheets as the number of envelopes you want to make, a plain sheet of cardstock if you choose to write a secret message on it instead, a few paintbrushes, rubbing alcohol, water, a measuring beaker, measuring tablespoon, a measuring teaspoon, two small bowls or containers, turmeric, and baking soda. Let's begin. For the invisible ink, measure 1 tablespoon of water and 2 teaspoons of baking soda into a small bowl. Next, measure 1 tablespoon of alcohol and 1 teaspoon of turmeric into a second bowl. This mixture will reveal the message which you will write with the invisible ink. Rachel Imeinu lived a very short but impactful life. From 2172 to 2208, or 1517 to 1553 BCE on the secular calendar. Stir each mixture well, then dip a small paintbrush into the baking soda mixture and write a message on a 5x2 sheet of paper. You can also write on a larger page if you wish. You can write as many messages as you'd like depending on how many papers you have. When you are finished, set the secret message aside to dry. As we mentioned, Rachel had extra sensitivity. She gave over her special signs to Leah to save her from embarrassment. We can develop this type of sensitivity as well. One way is to be very careful with people's dignity, not to embarrass them. Next, we will create a homemade envelope which you can use for sending your secret message to someone. Choose a colored paper and lay it down horizontally. Bend the top 2 corners down until they meet in the middle of the paper. Once it looks symmetrical, fold them down all the way, making sure to crease the folds well. Fold the bottom of the paper up until it meets the edges of the 2 flaps you just folded. Fold the bottom of the paper up again as shown. Fold the triangle down till the tip reaches the bottom point of the paper. Turn the paper sideways and fold each end inward until the edges form the shape of a rectangle. If all this folding is tricky, you can always rewind the video and watch again. Find the 2 strips of paper that overlap each other and fold them up and outward so they are diagonal in relation to the envelope. Unfold the triangle and refold it over the 2 diagonal strips to keep the envelope in place. And there you have a handmade envelope. Here's an example of protecting someone's dignity. It could be tempting to say a joke that will make everyone laugh, but will at the same time embarrass someone. In such a case, stop, think twice, and hold back from saying words that may humiliate this person. Here's your challenge. How can you remind yourself to make sure that the words you use make people around you feel comfortable? Once your secret messages are dry, which should take about 20 to 25 minutes, dip a larger paintbrush into the turmeric mixture and paint over the papers to reveal the message. Here's the science behind it. When you write with baking soda and water, the solution dries clear but leaves a trace. When you paint the paper with turmeric and alcohol, it reacts with the baking soda, turning a reddish-brown color. This is because the curcumin, a substance naturally found in turmeric, is a natural pH indicator, which means it turns a different color when it comes in contact with a base such as baking soda. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. We hope to see you back again next week.